We'll show you this big cargo ship in Coos Bay with all the logs here. It's called the African Log Runner. That ship's most likely based out of Africa, and it took the ocean, came all the way up here to the Oregon coast to pick up these logs. I just find that to be fascinating.